Very nearly there.
That's a nearly up, isn't it?
He's up, but he's not. Oh, yeah.
Hang on, I haven't checked them out yet.
What's this?
Oh,
that's that FBI stuff. I love this stuff.
What's that one?
Well, some people say it's over the top. It's a super glue station.
Yeah, sure.
So they go there, and then you've got a little
needles. Grind the end off a sewing needle.
Yeah.
For the eye.
I tried that. Keep cutting yourself. Well, no, Smith. Move around these units on the last one. I'm fed up. You know, some pieces.
Stand up, Ray, and the glasses.
Rather large chair.
Speak to Mike. Yeah.
We may not get it. Well,
direction,
but
it hasn't
the same
type.
So that's
just
paper,
any sort of like stunning space. The rigging, although you couldn't see that the wings were sagging, you could see the rigging was going like that. So the trouble with this is it's not quite
wide
enough,
isn't it?
To get them there.
Yeah, you're right on the edge.
Hello.
Hi.
All right.
Yes. I have a large stash of wing nut wings and not the guts to start one.
Well, give it a go. Are you a member of the seat?
There's flats on the wheels.
No, I'm not. I've just picked up your car.
Pick one up. It's free. And might find it useful. We do a, like a magazine, online magazine every 3 months that you can look at. It's got lots of builds and things like that in it.
Brilliant.
And
I will.
News items. So
I've got your
you
car.
You can download all the old ones on our website. So.
Excellent. I will do, yeah. Definitely.
That's a good way of getting encouragement to get started, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I can ruin any kit, but...
So can I. The secret of being a good modeller is fixing your mistakes.
Yes. Well, I don't know when he's getting here.
I'm not making him to start with.
I never got to that.
It's Grant, Chris, I think.
We've got a show up at the next
whatever it's called.
Do you ever go see a picture of it?
Yeah, when I get it done.